Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you about reparenting that is available in master detail relationship. If you want to follow Salesforce related series, you can search me on YouTube also by my name. So I have one custom object that is employee, and on employee, I have already created a master detail relationship field. So I'm opening employee object, and here you can see this master detail to opportunity field is available. So I'm opening this field, and if I scroll it down, you can see an option is available here, reparentable master detail. So right now it is unchecked. So let me open employee tab. So here, if I open a record, you will see this opportunity field is available and it is not editable. So if I edit this record, I'm not able to reparent this opportunity. So for this employee record, this opportunity is logged, right? Now in some certain scenarios, if you want to change this value, then you can do it by checking this reparentable master detail field. So from here, you have to click on this allow reparenting checkbox as true. So it allows child records can be reparented to other parent record after they are created. So once you created a record, and if you want to change that detail record parent, then you can do it because right now it is checked. So now I am moving to employee object tab again, opening this record. So right now you can see a pencil icon is available here. It means we can edit it. So I'm going to edit this page. So now we can have a lookup link here. So we can choose any other opportunity. So I'm searching for other opportunities and selecting this Edge SLA and clicking on save. So this way you can see for this detail record, I change its parent. So remember that you need to use this checkbox as true or false. If you want to allow reparenting, then you have to choose it as true. If you don't want, then you can leave it unchecked. So I hope you understood how we can reparent a detailed record. If you want to watch more Salesforce related videos, you can follow me on YouTube by my name. Thank you for watching this video.